Aymeric Laporte, with once-in-a-lifetime goal for Al Nassr to give 3-goal lead at 12th minute in the friendly match against MLS side Inter Miami. He scored from 70 yards distance from the goalpost. He made the loft goal shooting from his own half to score that ridiculous goal against Inter Miami. Lionel Messi reacted amazed from the bench, like he couldn't believe that longest distance goal. Leo Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo, both of them reactions could be seen to Laporte's goal.